So what is division? Division is the act of sharing. For example, you got 3 lollies. You want to share for 3 kids. So how many lollies for each kid?
1.
Yes. So we got 12 lollies. You share for 3 kids. So how many lollies for each kid?
4.
So division means sharing. We got division sign. We got this one. So division sign. Or another one is this way. We got 2 ways. Normally this one for long division. Yes? So we can write division in 2 ways. 12 divided by 3. Yes? Or 12 divided by 3. And where do you write the answer? This one you write after the equal sign. And this right, this so this side you write on top of the dividend. Yes? So the biggest number, what do we say? Dividend. So what does it mean dividend? The amount to be divided. Get it? And number 3 here, what do we call? Divisor. So what is divisor? The number used to divide by. Get it now? And this is the answer. So in division, we call it quotient. Quotient means the answer. So here, what do we call this? Divisor. And what is the, what do we call this one? Dividend. Yes or no? This is dividend, a great help. Yes or no? And what do we call this?
Divisor.
And how about this one?
Quotient.
Understand now? So, we got 2 ways to do division, yes? So number 12 divided by 3 equal 4, the same with 12 divided by 3 equal 4. Either way, it correct. For example, 6. Let's see. 6 divided by 2, what do you think the answer? 6 divided by 2. You got 6 lollies. You save for 2 kids. So how many lollies for 8 kids? So 2 times what number to make it 6? 2 times 3. Yes or no? So 2 times 3 equals 6. Yes? So another way how we do it. So first I do this side first. And what do we do next? I have to write the dividend down here. Yes or no? And where do I write the divisor? On the left side. So this is divisor. And where do I write the quotient, the answer? On top of the dividend. So 3, I write it here. Now, do you clear? So let's do the work.